goes the jet stream, the upper level pattern dividing the cold and warm air asses of warm air masses. There's one for the tape right there.
Good luck. Thank you, Christoph.
You're the host. I'm kidding. I am kidding. Here you go.
Thank you. You know, the first time anybody's ever slapped that buzzer and didn't use their hands. I need an answer. I probably need two.
5 seconds. Here we go. 290 pounds. What do you think it is? Is it the weight on it?
Just go up here, go off to my left, I just go.
Oh! That woman always ends up on her knees somewhere, doesn't she? She falls over.
Name something people take from hotels as a souvenir.
Anne. The lamps.
The lamps. This is experience talking, is it, Anne?
I shall help you to find the compass if you'll do strange things to my dog. His name is Tim.
To move from a tiny general hospital, don't worry, we haven't paid the lighting bill.
Any good boat enthusiast should know that when a man falls out of your boat and into the water, you should yell, "Man overboard!" Now, what should you yell if a woman falls overboard?
Full speed ahead!
It's me. It's Nick Weir. Yeah!
$400.
G for George.
One. And that sound means you have to solve.
Tom Hanks, the green mole.
Horacio de la Peña, que juega una final hoy en los Estados Unidos, el tenis internacional con Sampras, que le ganó a Jean Courier, el tenis...
Bank, you're the champions. Name something men wear to bed, Margaret.
A nightcap.
A nightcap, Jeff.
Sweatsuit.
Sweatsuit AW.
Nightcap.
Nightcap, Elizabeth.
Condoms.
A condom!
Love when the room begins to shake. It's an earthquake. Oh. But only about 3.2 on the Richter scale. Do you think you'd stop or would you continue?
Sure as heck ain't gonna stop. We need all the help we can get.
Halb Liter Flasche? Hauptbahnhof? Hochbaufenster oder Hongrill?
Ends of this document. Well, here's a little flavor of what's in it. This bill contains the proposed changes in the Constitution. Sound funny.
If I told you that I was really ugly, that I had strong bones and healthy teeth, would you still want to take me out?
Well, sure. I have a nice farm. I think I could use you one.
What foreign country has supplied the most objects in your house or apartment? Mary?
Africa. Because
Africa.
We have this picture of this... I don't know how to explain it, but it's just a picture, and it's a dark face on it.
Okay. And, let's see if your husband said that. He said Sweden.
Sweden. Then who's going to bring that $2 picture from Africa over here?
The picture she's talking about, Tijuana.